Florida is coming this weekend. And we need to figure out a plan to get from here to home. You know what?
This guy. Okay, right round, you heard of it? Yeah, that's ours. He did that for us. He's the Mickey to our Disney. He's the cheese to our sandwich. He's everything to us. So, guys, seriously. We need to start workshopping, all right? I need some ideas. How are we getting Flo Rida and Pony, all right? Any ideas? Come on, come at me. What, you?
I mean, we could just ask him.
That's stupid. You'll be forgotten in time. Your legacy's a failure. I'll send this picture of Florida, too. Like, if we want to, like, give it to him, like our piece.
That's bad. I had a
picture. You guys are embarrassing. Who else has something? Oh, I have an idea. I was thinking, like, maybe we could just build, like, a huge wooden Roman-esque type horse that we could all hide inside of the pony, and then we could write pony on the side, and then while we sit and wait, we could just think about Julius Caesar and all the land that he conquered in his marriage to Cleopatra, and then we could just get infested by the Spartans, the Greeks, the Athens, and everything that we've ever imagined and fight for the glory of Rome! Yeah, I don't really know.
Oh, wait! I just got the perfect idea!
Yep.
What if we gave him a giant wooden horse?
Oh my god! Yeah, we give it off!
I love the energy, but we simply just don't have the answer. None of this is good enough for Flo.
My house, baby, take control now. We ain't gonna slow.
Guys, what the hell? Where have you been?
Flo Rida!
Wait, Flo Rida was tonight?
It was tonight. Dude, it was amazing. Incredible. Greatest time of my life.
Did he play right round?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah, he played for right round.
Why wouldn't he?
It's like he's gone.
Yeah, no, it was right, but...
No, it was amazing. Yeah. It was so good.
What?
Terrible right now, but we need to come together, okay? We need a new game plan.
About like the Muppets, the little Muppet thing.
Big time rush.
Sonic.
I can do it.
What's saying? Time to dad joke.
Check this out.
Yeah, I got it.
You got it, okay. Decatatones. Decatatones. They're a thing. They're a thing.
You know, we might not have any other options.
Oh, I don't think so. So I'm gonna wait for the camera. Yeah, that's
all right, guys.
Okay, good.
I think we're gonna have to work with the Toccata tones.
Yeah.
Oh, wait a minute. Good to me, baby. Okay.
We can work with the Toccata tones. Yeah.
Toccata
tones. Yeah.
Like toast with the
vegetables. Okay. Like, oh,
thank you.
Objection!
There we go.
That's not something that's super sad. You said crimes against humanity and they laughed.
Yeah!
to be here with you guys tonight. We just sang Forget You, and we're about to sing Witch, so we hope that you enjoy.
Crying your heart out. Oh, you are not. we're good here. Jim? Jim, I'm stuck, Jim.
Yeah! this guy, let me just say, there's a lot of little children who won't be getting old monies under their pillows tonight because of you.
Take place. mind and something that it remind me. I raise my arm, beautiful music director Emma.
Yeah!
I think she will be hearing Line Without a Hope, arranged by Justice, and also soloing by Justice.
I don't really give a damn about the way you touch me. When we're not alone, you can hold my hand if no one's home. Do you like it when I'm away? If I let you grab my body, baby, would you love me the same? I can feel all my bones coming back. No craving motion. Mama never really learned how to live by yourself. It's the curse, and it's growing. You're a pond and I'm an ocean. Oh, my emotions feel like explosions when you are around. And I found a way to kill the sound. Oh, baby, I am a wreck when I'm without you. I need you here to stay. I broke all my bones that day I found you. Crying at the lake, was it something I said to make you feel like you're a burden? No, and if I could take it all back, I swear that I would pull you from the top.
Thank you.
sometimes it doesn't come at all. I only know that when
Oh, there's one. It's a dragon.
time, I can call Switch. For example,
I am here to say something important.
Switch!
I am here to say something quite lame.
Switch!
Thank you. Is that all you get for your money? Oh,
So we are the High Point University Toccata Tones, the premier all-male a cappella group on this campus. Can we get a call? So the first couple songs here were Moving Out by Billy Joel, and that was Look On Feeling, which is an oldie for us, as in alumni, you know, trying to put it together. So that being said, can we see those alumni on stage, please? As for you, I like these guys a lot, I'm not gonna lie. You know, I wish they were still here, but you know, not the big sad, I'm sorry. Alright, I'm gonna put mine back down.
Thank you.
have banana, and I will have two.
See, that's the joke, though. You don't get to have it because it's mine, because I have to live on it, and I need San Francisco.
Freeze! Boy, you must learn soon. My time on this mortal realm is ripped away by a coil of selfish matter. Uncle Sam, you see, the sea before you is yours to take.
Go on and vote!
Why?
Yes. I'm going to do it!
Freeze! Yes. I did it perfectly, Master. I lifted up a rock.
Whoa! Give me 1 minute. I need to stand up after all that exercise.
So I'm going to go with you. 1 minute, 1 minute, 1 minute. I'm tired of waiting!
Okay.
Did someone say freeze and I wasn't aware?
Freeze! Yeah, sometimes the bones just become jelly.
Oh, that's what jelly you said.
Prophetic.
I'm not eating today. Oh, jelly, I'm quite hungry.
This could be really bad.
It could be really bad.
Oh, what about please? Please. Please. Oh,
please.
There you go.
Look
at my snowman. My bad.
Sweetie, come on.
Yeah.
I told you twice that I wouldn't give you electric powers.
I need power.
Rain.
Our friendship was